What do you think about this setting right here? Does it look better? Because I like the orange. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I liked it. Welcome back to my channel. I just want to say thank you because I hit my 300 subscribers, and honestly, to me, that's an accomplishment. I'm going to be giving away now 3 tie-dye shirts. Pretty much all you have to do is like this video, make sure you're subscribed, and comment down below something you think that I should make a video about, any ideas you have. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the giveaway. Besides the Carolina Reaper challenge, because I'm already going to do that challenge. I'm going to be doing this challenge with my girlfriend Sadie and my friend Ryan. Stay tuned for that video because that shit's going to be spicy. Let me just show you a little preview when I got them in the mail. My brother actually decided to eat one. I'm going to put the video right now. The spiciest pepper.
Wait, how spicy?
The spiciest.
Follow Lavish Yuri. Subscribe.
Promo. Did you guys like that video? So I have these bad boys. Ooh, I ripped them. They smell terrible. And terrible, I mean like they smell like fucking ass. I'm not kidding. But the other day, I think it was like yesterday, there was a guy and he was just standing like, I thought it was fucking weird. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. That shit was fucking weird. He was just staring, and then I got to record him a little, so here's the video right now. That shit's fucking weird. So I recorded him and he was still staring, and then after we turned around and he started doing like some weird shit, and he started going like something like that. That shit was weird. Sadie, come here. I have something to ask you. Come here. Will you be my Valentine?
Yeah.
Yeah? Take a bite. So say yes.
You could have gotten the chocolate.
Just kidding. Just kidding. You're so mean. So you're my Valentine?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. On a bite. All you gotta do is buy a donut that's shaped like a heart and ask your girlfriend to be your Valentine. Don't forget. Don't forget. Oh, baby. If she really loves you, that donut right there is like a motherfucking wedding ring. Huh, baby? Make sure to like this video. Until next time, guys. Peace and happiness, motherfuckers.